On today's Upfront, we are joined by Sherry Blair, Chancellor of Asian University for Women, to hear more about the significance of boosting female education in Asia and the Middle East.